vegetables. Granny used to say, little garbanzo, clean your plate. Why, yes, I would reply, cross my heart and hope to die. And just like Granny said, when you're safe in bed, guilt will fill your head as they sing. Why won't you eat me? They say,
Picky, Carol! I can help you see, but you pick cake instead of me. Where you really can't compare it.
It's definitely no carrot.
Why won't you eat me? They say,
Picky, Carol! Why won't you eat me? We say, Picky, Carol!
Girl, you done me wrong. I got the feeling I don't belong. Well, I know just what you did, cause I got eyes in the back of my head when I saw you chewing your cud.
I could have had a spud.
It's not that hard to see.
You want another clue?
Just follow the pouncing bee.
Why won't you eat me? We say, Picky, 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 Girl. Why won't you eat me? We say, Picky, 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 Girl.
Wow, what a neat way to get you to eat.